Give them a big cheer, everybody out in the audience. You're live on Facebook. We are just about 2 minutes away from the actual switch on itself. Are we ready for it, Middlesbrough? Are we going to be louder and wilder than Stockton? We were in Darlington last week. They were very, very loud. I mean, I don't know, can you be louder than Darlington? What about Bishop Auckland? Easy, easy, innit? Ladies and gents, for this moment, we need you to join in as well. Because like I said, all I can hear back here is passwords. We need to plug a wire that goes into there, into here. Another six wires need plugging in there. We need to connect that, connect this to that. It's really, really complicated. But apparently, the gist of it is, it's only possible if we are really, really loud, crazy. And if all of you are lit up as well. So we need your phone lights. We need your glow sticks. We need your arms in the air, even... though you're so freezing, we are almost at that moment now. We are literally bringing in on stage somebody else very, very special that I'd like to introduce you to. This lady, ladies and gents, oh wow. This is Jane Rayner. Can you please welcome on stage Jane Rayner, everybody? Hiya, Jane. Just before we do the actual moment itself, and we are very, very close, Jane works at James Cook A&E in Middlesbrough. She's worked throughout the whole of the pandemic on the front line. She's been dealing with everything that you can imagine. She successfully, as well as that, resuscitated a random stranger who she found in cardiac arrest. Jane, who was off duty at the time, resuscitated a man on a petrol forecourt using a nearby defib to shock him and continue CPR until an ambulance arrived. He survived thanks to Jane's quick thinking in ultimate bravery and selfless actions, on top of everything that she and everybody at James Cook and everybody who works at the NHS. In fact, while we're here, anybody who's a key worker from the borough or on Teesside, if you're here today, massive, massive round of applause and cheer to all of you. But Jane, if I can just bring you in, how does it feel? I know you're really nervous. You've been backstage for ages going, oh, I'm terrified. After what you've done for this past year and beyond, how does it feel?
It feels just really good, really. But it helps just working with like the most amazing team that I've ever worked with. So big up James Cook A&E department. But just thank you for nominating me.
Try and stay out of there over the festive period if you can. Make their lives a little bit easier. You know, when it comes to stepladders, putting Christmas decorations up and stuff. But Jane, how does it feel to have been voted by the people of Teesside, the people of Middlesbrough, to do this today?
I just can't thank everyone enough, really. I couldn't have even imagined it. But just thank you.
It's an amazing thing. Ladies and gents, please, another round of applause for Jane Rayner. Which takes us to the moment. Are we ready, Middlesbrough, to switch the lights on? Should we do it? Is this not enough, like, is it not? No? I mean, it's a start, but I think we can probably do a little bit better than that, can't we? Is everybody on stage ready for the moment? Everybody who's here, get your hands on the button, but don't press it yet. Don't press it yet. Just get ready as we get set. We need your help on this because you're going to help us count down. Ladies and gents, the Funk Collective, are you ready? Peter Pan, Pando, are you ready? Jane Rayner, Matt Crooks, our team... Middlesbrough, are you ready? Yeah. In 10, yeah. 9, yeah. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas, Middlesbrough! And there you have it. The Christmas light switch on 2021 in the borough. And I think it might just be snowing once again, ladies and gents. Let's get some Christmas music on. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Collective! The stars of Peter Pan at Middlesbrough Theatre in Panmure this December! Your key worker is chosen by Eugene Rayner! Middlesbrough Football Club, Middlesbrough Football Club's finest, Matt Crooks! And our entire team for making this possible. Thank you to everybody at Middlesbrough Council, and thanks to you for being a magnificent, amazing crowd. Once again, Merry Christmas, Middlesbrough. Thank you. Good night.